Hello, Vols. I'm Jack Foster, and this is the Thursday, April 28th edition of The Morning Gym, brought to you by the Volunteer Channel and WUTK The Rock. With the weather warming up, you might be jumping on any chance to get an ice cream cone. Today, the Center for Financial Wellness will be answering your student loan questions and giving out ice cream cones on Ped Walkway until 1. Did you know that East Tennessee and West North Carolina make up for about 80% of lacrosse encephalitis infections in the U.S.? The disease affects children age 15 and under, and symptoms can vary from a summertime illness to a neuroinvasive disease. Tonight, Dr. Becky Trout Freixel, an associate professor at UT, will be sharing the work of university researchers who are trying to reduce incidence of the disease. The lecture will be taking place today in the Toyota Auditorium of the Howard H. Baker Jr. Center for Public Policy from 1 until 2. As Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month comes to a close, so do this spring's College Conversation Spotlight on Diversity. Join Associate Professor Yen Chen Hao and Distinguished Lecturer Dan Wang as they share what they've done to highlight Asian American and Pacific Islander heritage and experiences. The discussion will be taking place tonight on Zoom at 5:30, so visit calendar.utk.edu to find the registration link. That wraps up today's episode of The Morning Gym. I'm Jack Foster, and have a great day.